Hi everyone, I am Murat from image4io. Let's say if you wanted to buy an outfit for yourself or your wife, which of the e-commerce sites you see on the screen would you like? Of course, this will be website on the right, because the website on the left has been opened in more than 5 seconds. According to Google report, it has lost 74% of its customers. Nowadays, 64% of the contents of the website consist of images. The most common problems related to images. Images are long loading time, poor quality images, and wrong format usage. Image4io is a solution that optimizes the images, delivers them via CDN, a content delivery network, and stores the images their own cloud with a single platform. You can get the image you want with the change you make on URL. We currently have about 700 users. Let's look at the website example. We tested a mobile speed of website. It has 1,200,000 visitors a month. We tested via Google Mobile Pay Speed tool. The conversion rate of this website is 1%, and the average order value is $30. According to Google, this website can accelerate 2 seconds, resulting to $200 of revenue. Moreover, this is only for the mobile website. When the desktop is added, this amount will increase more. Image4io provides this improvement. As seen on the screen, we have many integration and migration options to be user friendly. We also try to reach our customers by taking part in the Microsoft Azure and AWS marketplace. We recently added the video streaming feature to our products. Now users can also image their videos on the platform like images. The competitive charts it's on screen. Our team consists of 5 people. Iran is CTO and CEO. I am operation manager. Yukan and Naim development staff, and Merve is our lawyer. The first idea consisted in November 2018. We established our company in May 2019, and we made it to semi-final final in the Big Bang competition. And we will establish a company in the USA in near future.
And your time is over.
Oh.
On the important moment, yeah?
Oh.
Okay, let's continue in a Q&A session with our judges.
Okay. I continue?
No. Let me come in with the first question, because it was possibly hard for everybody to hear you. So perhaps I can just clarify, and this may help the subsequent questions. I saw the timeline of where you've got to. So is that revenues, or is it just partnerships with some brands? Perhaps you could explain.
I don't understand the answers to your questions.
I'll try again slowly. What have you achieved to today? Is it revenues? Do you have sales? Or yes. Is it just partnerships?
Mm-hmm.
Sales?
We want to invest our investor, and we want to share about the product information in the global platform, and we want to go to the Silicon Valley competition. Events.
But that doesn't really answer the question. Are you guys generating revenue, or what is your current status?
Yeah, what have you done until today?
Your voice is so, I don't understand your voice because it's too low voice.
Burak, does your product work or are you just prototyping it? Are you selling it? Do you have revenues?
We prepare MVP product and we start to selling and now our MRR is $40,000 in a month.